What's up, everybody? How you guys doing today? Silo here, doing Magic the Gathering Arena as I plan. We're gonna try to get a bit better. I'm not sure how good I'm gonna do, but we're gonna try. We'll see. We'll see what happens, right? Okay, so dailies today. Creature spells is easy. I'm going to have to do these separately, unfortunately. So 20 white or red spells, blue or black spells. Okay. So let's mess around with the wing and claw. Oh, wow. That's going to fulfill both of them. So that works. So we can do the wing and claw one. Give me just a second here. I have a store. Hang on, guys. I got a thing in the mail here. I gotta look at this. I'm sure a lot of people got it too, you know. Nope, that was the only one. Okay. Yep, that was it. Alright. So, what the hell is going on? Oh boy. Seriously, dude, get out of here. Always getting bugged by something. Yeah, I could buy packs. I'm gonna save my cash though and just rack it up and let myself get a whole bunch or something like that. Something weird. You never know. Alright, so let's do this. Wing and claw. How is my luck today? Let it be good. Not terrible. Like it has been. RNG, be with me. Mr. Panda! Gonna probably kick my ass, but it's okay. Let's see. Add Islands, Lodge of Legion, I like. This deck works. It's your turn. Special. Ooh, hello. Boom. I should have attacked her. That's what happens when I'm not awake. Are you an elf? Ooh. You pulling that elf stuff out on me, ain't ya? Ooh, yeah, you attack me. You do that. You do that. Go ahead, I'll let you have it. I need a white mana, just one. Oh no, two. Two. Ooh, Suspicious Bookcase. I love that card name. It's fucking awesome. Nope. Have fun. Okay. Yo, I would have destroyed that too. I have like nothing. Okay. I don't want to use that yet. I kind of want to save it because I don't know. It just makes more sense to save it. I don't want to waste it. Well, I could definitely beef up a kite sail Corsair if I wanted to. Ooh, look at you! Ooh, delicious. Okay. Okay. That worked, actually. Still gotta cast some white spells. Give me the white mana. Give me the land, the plain. I have asked it to beg of you. I am such an amateur at this game, like, I ain't even good. I'm like, mediocre at best. Need for sleep. I see what you did there. Oh my. Yes, I'll keep this. Whew, I'm gonna save you. Mulligan, huh? Maybe I wouldn't have wasted that personally, but, you know, hey. I'm not, you know, judging anybody. Would that work on a planeswalker? From what it looks like, his entire hand is all about that. That planeswalker of his.
special for you.
Now, I don't know if I'll win this one. Yeah, I don't have anything, and I can't rely on getting another card next turn. I mean, with that thing sitting on the field... Yeah, I'm not gonna win this. You got it, son. I guess people like planeswalkers. I know I don't, because I don't play with them. I just don't use planeswalkers. Maybe that's just me. Do your stuff, boy. Do it. Okay. Does this work on that? That saga's a problem. You, I know what deck you are. You are nasty. Oh, well, it is what it is. Not too worried about the Naiads. Come on. That work? I've never used that card before. It don't matter. Go! Taking forever. You gonna counterspell it? Oh wait, you don't have blue mana. Right. I thought it would work. Not if I know. Hell if I know. I've never used it before. Gotta learn somehow, right? The thing is, I'm actually gonna like build my own deck eventually here, like, just because I can, I guess. I don't know. I'm not good at building them. I'm not really that good at this game, to be honest with you. Hello. Target non-land permanent opponent controls. Okay. Have fun. Yep, I lost. Tried an instant sorcery and never used it before, so it's what it is. That deck sucks, but we'll keep going with it. I'm just trying to get my stuff out the ways. So, with the wind. Keep his seven. Assembling a skeleton. Yar har har. Skeles! What you doing, you black and green? Ooh. Did you? Are you using a sapperling deck? Is that what you're using right now? Is that what I'm seeing here? Ooh. Let's go! Leyline Prowler. Okay. I'm gonna mess with you now. Hey, you can waste your magic doing that constantly, okay? We'll tap you. Whoop, whoop. look at that card! So I'm gonna... I'm just gonna mess with you again. Okay. Saucy. By the way. Yay, we're almost getting there. Express yourself to your opponent with emotes by clicking your avatar. You know, no, I'm not gonna not gonna express myself. I wanna do that. She's being mean. I'm gonna sit there and yell at me. Your go. My go. Folk lover. Merfolk, merfolk. Is that what you actually are, you merfolk? Gooey. Attack me with it! Go ahead! Oh, okay. Dare you to stop it. Yes, indeedy. Got a full hand there, bud. Land of War Elves. Great card. Love Land of Wars. Do it, boy. I'll let you have it. Can I double stack that? I can. Almost done with this one and that one, apparently. Well, I guess luck is a little bit with me tonight. It's not the best, though. I mean, think about building my own deck, but I'm just not sure what I really want to roll with. Do I want to roll, like, I don't want to do a straight mono, but I might, you know, do a mono deck. I don't know, it just depends, I guess. Oh, I don't like this hand. I have to put out all of these just to summon this. That's... Alright, I don't have a hand. Mono red? Yeah, I figured. Mono red's like fast though, isn't it? I mean, I have a lot of wild cards, so I guess I can get a lot of cards. I'm just not, you know, sure about what I should. Well, hell, I don't know. I'll work first strike. I'll keep this. Yes, I do mind. I absolutely do. I'm affiliate now, bro. Affiliate hype, guys. What is up? Yo, thank you for the bids, bud. You wasted a murder on that? Seriously? Dude, why would you do that? Why would you waste murder on that? Just why? I'm not gonna use that. Here, you know what? I'm just gonna intern. Yeah, it took me a while, but I managed to get there. It's all thanks to my Twitter and stuff. You know, I was just retweeting stuff and all that, and... Okay, that's all. Alright, you want me to destroy a card? I don't have enough of that. Look at that thing. I need a monster card. I got one, but it's not what I want. I do have this dispersed, though. I'm going to hold on to that. I thought it was his turn. Damn. It was waiting on me. I forgot I had disperse. Summon him. That's what I would do. Fuck, man. I have like nothing, but I don't want to end it because I might have a chance to win. I just gotta wait. I want to get him out. Because then I can make him flying and give him +2/+2, which will make him a 9/9. Gonna use that other murder you got? I know you got one more. Come on. No? I don't know if I'll have one or not. Yeah, it ain't happening. Yeah, I don't have anything, so I can't. Yeah, I can't. I got nothing. This deck hasn't been doing it for me, but I'm really just getting these out of the way down here, you know? 20 white or red spells, 20 blue or black spells. It just so happens this is white and blue, so it kills two birds with one stone. Maybe I'll do this one. Wait. I could. Actually, let's do Eternal Thirst. I wasn't paying attention, and my brain wasn't working with me this time. It was like broken. My brain's been kind of broken all day. Right. Duck feet oi. I love it. Duck feet. Rocking them feet like the ducks, boy. Quack, quack. Elvish Rejuvenator. Ooh. Are you a mono green? Yeah, I think you're a mono green. I think I know. Let's not yet. Look at the speedy! You are a mono defender deck, ain't ya? Delicious. You're letting me build. You're not supposed to let me build, bro. You're letting me build. Oh my God. Like anything in your damn graveyard. Like, seriously. Why would you do that? Oh, man. I'm gonna save you. GG, bro. GG, duck feet. That's fine. Yep. Mm-hmm. Come on. Do it. Don't bother me none. Yo. All right, let's do this then. We're gonna exile this bad boy. Can you stop every single one of these cards? No, you cannot. But actually, wait. No. I'm not gonna attack. No. I'm playing this smart. Please. Interesting fight. Got a good defense. My offense literally outbeats you. Next turn, I am gonna just take you out, bud. Let's go! Good as all that land, you ain't got nothing. Dude, that fucking sucks, don't it, bruh? Yo, I don't care anymore. Yo, you're done. Oh my god, you are fucking done. You know what? Yo! GG! Yo, that shit fucking wrecked! Shit! Hard, that was amazing! That was amazing, guys. I'm sorry, that was such a good... Oh, that was so beautiful. That was beautiful. Oh, man, that was just so beautiful to watch, I swear. That was just... delicious. Damn, that was a good fucking... That was a good fight, though. Like, I had a lot of... That was really, really good fight. Fucking love it. You didn't have no mana? Why are you still going? You should have mulliganed, man. You should have put that out, like, your first turn, like... Seriously. Don't worry, it's harmless. Well, not really. I know what deck he's using. So how's your guys' night going? How you guys doing? You got 4 mana on the field, bro. What you gonna do? That's what I'd do. A lot of mana. 5 total. Anything? Okay. That was a good match. I liked it. Hello. What are you? Gains indestructible until the end of turn. Indestructible. Quest that may destroy. Destroyed by it. Oh, okay. That's cool. That's a cool card. What'd we get? More planeswalkers? Cost too much. No. Hey, that's a pretty good card, actually. A mass two. That is not a bad card. It just requires a tri deck or two color deck, black and red. I don't know if I want to use that or not. You know, I'm not sure. What are these events? Anybody know what these are? Like, what's the point of these? What do they do? Is it like where you fight against other people or you fight against like the PC or something? Like, what do, you know, the events do? I'm unsure. I don't know. I've never done them before. I might do that Ravnica one next. See what see what it is. See what it's like. I just figure if anybody out there knows what it is, you know, I wouldn't mind a little tip on it. Or what it does. You're all good, mine. Thank you.
I'm really into current affairs. Get it?
I don't really care.
Electricity.
Yeah. You're boring. GG. Okay. Let's see what this is. What is this? Okay. I was just trying it out. I wasn't sure what it was, so. Search me. Search me. Search Amia. Cannon of Doom. I like people's names. Like, people's names are cool. Wow. Okay, you have an interesting day, dude. Pretty cool deck. So there's only one attacker. You guys, you have that. So I will literally destroy your flyer. Or not. Alright, it's flying. Nope, no blocks. Have fun. A lot of defenders, you know that? What is it with all this surveil shit? That is a powerful ass deck. Oh, wow, look at that. I'm just gonna let this person win. Ain't much else I can really do. There you go. From how many spells was being cast and stuff like that, I'm assuming they were doing the dailies. That was a rough deck though. That was a pretty cool deck. That was pretty strong. Didn't think he could do that with Magic. Damn. Deck was impressive. Just saying. My God. I really... I don't know about this. I really don't know about this deck. I don't know about this hand. See if I can make it work. I think I faced Kanji before. Yo, you mulligan twice. Damn. I'm friendly. Has no good hands at all. Ooh, forest. Well, what deck you got? I mean, if I'd had a mulligan twice, I'd have probably just left. It's because, you know. Surveil. Sorry. Oh, God. Ooh. What was hot? What you talking about? Stack. Oh. They just didn't have a hand, I guess. That's what it comes down to. You mulligan too. Twice. Yeah. It's just one of those things, you know? Yeah. Need swamp. Need one more swamp. Thank you. Which card, brah? What you got? Give me that card, that juicy card in there. Block me with this. I want to kill it. Okay. He was thinking about it. I'm gonna use this anyways. Get rid of this. Bye bye. Could have dealt damage to this. Okay. Alright. Gravedigger! He be digging to the graveses. You can summon it. Next turn. Ooh. Look at you, buddy, buddy, boy. Ooh. Your feelings all happy. Good. We're gonna stop him from attacking. Oh my god! It's a swamp card! But no. Stop it with your grave digger! Do it! You never know what I got in my hand, man. I'm never sacrificing this one card. Doom Defenta. I love damage, bro. Okay. What you gonna do for a Klondike bar? Poke de gargoyle, poke de gargoyle. You dead? Yes? No? Oh, poke de gargoyle, poke this a gargoyle, poke that a gargoyle, poke de gargoyles. Aight. Boom, baby. Kill one of them. Doesn't matter. I would kill that one though. There you go. Good boy. Attack. Nope, end turn. Okay. I would have destroyed that, but okay. Should I? Yeah, let's get rid of that one. Boink. Think about it, think about it. Think about it, think about it, think about it. No? Okay. Yes? No? Yes or no, man? That's perfectly fine, buddy! Yeah, boy. Do that sexy shit. Play with that planeswalker. I have no cards. Yo, I have nothing. Now I get to, like, that one card that turns this entire thing around.
Ramming speed.
Come on. Why'd you do that? Come on, guy, attack me already. I got nothing but fucking lands. I can't. I'm having way too much fun with this. Ooh. Oh, look at you, bud. Use your minus two again. Please? You can have it, bro. It's like five fucking land cards. Oh, that's good. Oh, that was great. I fucking love that right there. That was fucking great. Right. Right, had all them damn land cards I could summon for days. Ugh. Those were two decks I made earlier just to mess around. I was just trying them out. Should we make a new deck, guys? Should I do it? What should this deck be? I hate this card. This card, like... this card is, like... so bad. Unless you have a bunch of grave diggers. That's the only thing this card's good for, is grave diggers. Oh! Let's see. Oh, what's that? No, get out of here. I don't want a planeswalker. Should we use swamp water? Let's do swamp water, I guess. Oh, that card sucks. What do you think, guys? No, get out of here. I didn't say put you in. Should I actually go with a planeswalker? I mean, I don't like using them. I should, huh? I have to think about it. I'm not sure really good. I'm not really good at building them. I'm just trying something new. What the fuck is this? No, no. No, no. Who did I just put in there? Dovin? I don't know if I want you yet. I don't know if I want you yet. What do you think, Baden? Still got a lot of room for cards. Like, what card do you think I should use? Like, I'm kind of at a loss here. What about this one? Would that be a good card? Yeah, that's the thing. They do. If I can find some enchantments. Oh, wow. That's actually... This guy don't look bad either, you know? I mean, he's only a 3 cost, that's good. Enchantments. I don't think I have many here for this. Oh. I have that. Maybe it'd be smart to put him in there because he's such a low cost. And it's good to have like a card out there, you know? Alright. And he just cost 1, so it would... Okay, I think I should get more swamp in here. Hold up. Let me think. Well, that's nice. Yeah, I know, right? That would actually be very useful. Since a lot of people are using planeswalkers now, this card right here would be like great, you know. Let's look at some other ones here. See, the cool thing about black is it doesn't cost a lot, really, to summon these cards. I should put this in there. I don't know if I need this many. Well, yeah, I do. Doom the center. I don't need 2 of those. Alright, let's try this deck out, yeah? I mean, I got 1 big ass card, and he's, this guy. Test. Name it Test. Test deck. Alright, shall we try it out? See how it goes? It's worth a shot, right? Wow, I got her pretty early. So, if I summon this, say, and this creature right here gets -4/-0, will that actually kill it if it has no attack? I mean, I don't know, honestly. I have no idea. I figured it wouldn't. I guess I'll summon her.
There are so many mysteries to uncover. Keep an open mind.
Digger ghoul, you have a lot of those, don't you? How many of those you got? Yeah, I figured you would. lag much?
Action.
No. Cancel. How do I? Go. Okay. What the hell do I do here? Jesus. Fuck's sake, card. Kill me, Smalls! I didn't know what to do. I was trying to click on it, but it wouldn't let me click, and I'm like, why not? It's like, why won't you let me? Yeah, you hate that card, don't you? That actually fucking hurt. Oh, can you only block me with two? GG, boy. Technically, only block me with one. Yeah. He's thinking. This deck's not turning out to be too bad so far. Thank you. That was played good. This deck actually is not bad. Slow to start up, but it was somewhat decent, I guess. So what do you think of it so far? Let's try it again. Yeah, I know. Well, I think it's just going to... Yeah. Maybe I'll just make a mono deck, you know? Okay, that doesn't help me none. Alright. I ain't got shit. Alright, let's create one then. Nothing but water. Water, water, water. I need to disperse. Good. Departed Deckhand's a good card. Can't be blocked unless it's another spirit. What does Surveil do? I don't know about that. Help me out here, Baden. Let's see what we can do. She's a good card, so I'm definitely putting her in. So the cards I put in there so far, you think those are good? he be a good choice? How about Angler Turtle? Alright, what I need to do now is... I need to get more spells. Adapt. Yeah. That card could come in handy in like a tight. Hydro Silo? I guess. I mean, I'm just looking right now. I'm not... Not yet sure. I need one more card. I really like this car. This car was really good. Like, it allowed me to win that last match. Oh. Which card is that, Dina? This guy? Or commence the end game. Oh. This guy? Befuddle? Yeah, we'll throw him in there. Alright. Alright, so we are officially done with this. We're gonna name it Test 2. I know, right? Let's try out the mono. See how this does. King Ghidorah 13. Cool name, though. Damn! I tore this person apart! Holy shit! I tore this person apart! Oh my god, that fucking crazy! The deck is nasty! Target opponent reveals their hand. You may choose an online card from it. That player just got. Oh my god! Squirter deck, huh? Order deck. That's funny. Let me just set, guys. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here we go. The names are gonna start. This fucking mono deck is ridiculous. Aquaman, Hydro, Silo, Little Boy Blue. Jeez! Gee! Fanatical Drift Step. You guys are having way too much fun over there right now. Yeah, well, maybe I should make one like that, huh? And for those who are just joining and stuff like that, guys, I just want you to know that really all I'm doing is trying out different decks and stuff like that. You know, I made a mono, so I'm going to try it out and see what it's like. I mean, that's pretty much it. I mean... I'm attacking. Block it. Hey, crazy. What's up, man? Block me. Thank you. It ain't a 100% yet. Goodness me. This mono deck is ridiculous. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Stop calling it that. Stop calling it that, you ass. Ooh, I got a gold. Ooh, over here, wild card. Super squirter. Oh my, hello. Oh my goodness. Search your library and graveyard for a creature card with converted mana cost X or less. Put it into the battlefield and shuffle. If X is 10 or more, creature control get plus X and gain. Oh, holy fuck, dude. That card is fucking powerful. Look at that shit. The card is scary. Oh god. I have all these cards out there, summon one, everything gets bink, 10-10. That's fucking ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I know. That, wow, these two complement each other. This card, though, this is, oh, man. And they gain haste. Oh, that can, like, completely destroy someone. No, I'm not, we're gonna keep going with this mono and try it out some more. How you guys doing tonight, though? How's everybody? I think I made a pretty good deck. Thanks for helping, Baton. That was a lot of help helping me with that thing. I never have to mull again. I always have a card I can summon. It feels good to have my own deck, you know, and not using like a pre-made one. It just, something about it just feels really good. I mean, it just feels good to have, like, actually be able to get my own deck and stuff. I mean, granted, it's mono, and I'm going to build a two-color. I have one. It's just, you know, I don't know about it yet. Well, this one so far has been doing me good. How do I get those? Yeah, I don't know anybody who, you know how to make those and stuff like that. I mean, I have to ask around, I guess. But I'm still new to this, like, you know, affiliate thing, since I just got it, like, yesterday or whatever. So it's like...
My prowess is unmatched by my peers.
Well, I don't know how to do it really, you know? It's more like I'm still learning. You are a sapling swarm, ain't ya? Ain't ya, buddy, buddy, ain't ya, buddy, buddy. I'm just doing it for the hell of it. This deck so far is doing pretty good. It's not a bad card. I really don't do, like, you know, defenders a lot. I'm gonna try it out a little bit more, cause I'm trying to test it out and see how it is, you know, like, see how good it is, like, what its strength is, what its weaknesses are. I haven't come across anything that's weak against, that's, like, beat it yet. I need someone to beat me, like, legit beat me, destroy me, so I can see where this deck's weakness is. That way, you know, if I lose a couple times, I can look at it and be like, okay, this is what I can do to try and make it better. You don't think this deck is weak? I don't know. I don't know nothing about magic, guys. Well, not anymore. Makes me wonder if he mulliganed. No, he didn't. Still got a full seven. Well, who knows? Wario Naharis. That's a pretty cool name. I mean, I don't think I'm a novice anymore. I think I'm kind of like an intermediate or whatever. I mean, I'm decent at magic. I'm not amazing, I'm not pro, and I'm not master, but I think I'm decent at it, you know? Not too bad. Ho-ho, Dreadhorde the Butcher. I will block the fuck out of that card. Okay. Another one of those mass shit. Man, that must be like really popular right now. Mass decks. I was about to say, like, you can attack me with all of them? I mean, I'll take them out, son. I just have like a really high defense right now. GG. Right? This hand was pretty good. So monos are really that powerful, huh? I didn't think mono decks could be this devastating. I'll admit, I've won more with this mono than I have with the other hands right now in a row. Like, I have not had a win streak like this in, like, forever. Might take me a bit to get him out, but... That's true. Think so? Dude, I'm not that stupid. Holy fuck, dude, he quit so fucking quick. Damn, this deck is fuck. Oh my god. Right? Oh wow. Whoa. That fucking card is amazing. Return all land cards from your graveyard to the battlefield and shuffle your graveyard into your library. Whoa. That card is broken. Oh, holy shit. That's the kind of cards you play. Yeah, that right there is like a big fuck you, pretty much. Yeah, that's what that is. That is just fucking... That shit is just fucking ridiculous. Like, abso-freaking-lutely ridiculous. Like, you know, shoot, man. I mean, I don't know. Like, that shit's cray. Well, I can't name it anymore, so it's just gonna be test two. But I don't know if I wanna, you know, just go straight out mono all the time, you know? I mean, I wanna build like a two color that's pretty good. But this mono deck is helping me get cards, and I'm learning a bit more about some of the water cards that you got here. You know, Miss Smith. I don't know about this hand. Cool how that card moves, though, right? Mr. Smith. Welcome to Port Royal, Mr. Smith. Okay. No hand. It's a good thing, because my hand was crap. It'll take too long to get that arrow elemental out there. And this is not test two. This is test... Test two! It's like, yo, I don't even know anymore. Oh, this deck does not disappoint. Almost every game I've done and every hand I get, I can use no matter what. Baiten, I think we built a really good deck here. This deck is beating all those other decks, though, like... Do I wanna be a dick? I'll be a dick. This is true. This is true. A broke clock. He keeps summoning that same damn card. I'll take all the damage you want to give me. You can't block that card. Oh, there you go. I might lose this one, actually. Thing is, that is Trample. That is a nice card. I actually should have put that in my deck if I was in black. Oh, yeah, I think I lost this one. If I get an island next hand, I think I got this. Okay. That's a nice artifact card. Ooh, wow. Look at that. Look at that planeswalker. I have him already. Ooh, the Wanderer. Ooh, 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 that would be a slap in the face.
Every story is an opportunity for new data.
Why do I get all these fucking planeswalkers? Like, seriously. Ranked match? All right, we'll try. I'll try one and we'll see what happens. Me get wrecked, that's what. Trust in your deck. Well, that's a high rank. Yo. Meta Senpai? Is this a mono fire? Is this water versus fire? Holy shit. Yo, this is a rough fight. Jesus. What are you gonna do with that? It's Mono versus Mono. Killing me with sorcery? What's the point? Why? No. GG, I lost. Yeah, it was kind of close, wasn't it? I'll try one more. Fire be the water. Oh, my, my. I'm dead. I'm still learning this deck. Like, I might need a new one because, you know, I don't know. I'm gonna give him this one. I lost this one. I'm not gonna pull this out. I guess I'll give a concede to that. There's no way I can win this fight. You got it, son. Enjoy your win. Yeah, yeah, I know. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Alright, I'll try one more ranked, and that'll be it for the night, because it's pretty late, and I gotta get ready for bed. Unfortunately, I got work for one more day, and then I'm off for 2 days, so that'll be good. I'm looking forward to my off days. I don't know about this deck. This one, I don't know. This hand kind of bothers me. I'll try it. Okay, I'm fine. Zeal? Huh. Okay. That's cool. Need one more mana. Lost this though. It happens. Well, guys, that's it for me tonight. We did pretty good on Magic. Made a pretty good deck, and, like, I did pretty good in that round on a couple ranked matches. But, you know, these people are ranked. They've made these decks, like, they just got luckier hands than me, I guess is what you could say. Like, and I think the deck's not bad. Thanks for hanging out, Bait and Mind, Ninja. Thank you guys for being here. Crazy, you as well, man. Thanks for hanging out, bro. Thanks for hanging out, guys. Like, I made affiliate yesterday, and I'm, like, super excited about it. Like, now all we have is left to go up, so that should be a lot of fun. Thanks again, guys, for being here. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Night, guys.